Eyewitness Sports right now.
Today, the baseball community mourns the loss of yet another legend. It was announced that Hall of Famer Joe Morgan passed away yesterday. The 10-time All-Star played most of his career for the Cincinnati Reds and Houston Astros. He was also a 2-time World Series champion, a 2-time National League MVP, and 5-time Gold Glover. Morgan is the 4th Hall of Famer that has died over the past 11 days. Now that people have left us, the staff at the National Baseball Hall of Fame in Cooperstown say that it's their responsibility to keep the players' legacies alive.
We've lost royalty, Hall of Fame royalty.
Al Kaline, Tom Seaver, Lou Brock, Bob Gibson, Whitey Ford, Joe Morgan. 6 Baseball Hall of Famers who have passed away in 2020. The most ever in a single year.
At some point you go through sadness, then you go through grief, then you know, even in our own personal lives, for those we lose close to us, then you kind of get back to the celebration a little bit of the storied career.
Hall of Fame President Tim Mead says it's the Hall's job to be that place where fans can come together to both mourn and celebrate the lives of the players. Special wreaths placed on their plaques to mark their memory.
When you see it when it happens, you know it's out of the ordinary. You know it's something different. And you know what it means. It's a finality.
We are the heartbeat of baseball. We are the spiritual home of our national pastime. And in that role, we are here to celebrate their legacies.
VP of Education John Shostakovsky says the Hall keeps players' stories alive through artifacts spread throughout the museum. Items that were there with the Hall of Famers, now on display.
That's where we have the great opportunity to expand on the legacies of these individuals and explain where they fit into the history of the game.
Remembering them as great baseball players and great people, legends of the past and inspiration for the future.
Mead and Shostakovsky both added that coming together and remembering these players is symbolic of how many people are remembering loved ones that they've lost during this pandemic year. They say that they're glad that the Hall of Fame and baseball in general can serve as a sense of comfort for so many people.